Are you getting in or not?
Heading, miss.
Is there a hotel around here?
Why did you take me here?
Oh, a helpless young girl like you shouldn't be left alone on a night like this. This should give you the time to sort out your problems.
Problems?
Well, you must have some sort of problem if you're all the way here alone.
Oh, yeah.
I hope this room is to your liking.
So, do you live alone? How come? Hey, I'm here. I found someone.
I thought you might be thirsty. She's a good-looking girl, isn't she? We spent every waking moment together. She took very good care of me, and I took care of her. She was my timid little mouse, and I miss her dearly.
I'm sorry for your loss.
What?
Isn't that your wife? And you said you live alone, so I thought...
I see. You kind of remind me of her. Right. Well, good evening.
Cool.
I can't do this anymore.
Oh, good evening, miss. Were you just leaving?
No. Sorry, officer.
We're making a few precautionary house calls this evening. We're currently on the lookout for a gang who's posing as hitchhikers. You haven't seen them today, have you?
What's this all about?
Hitchhikers, sir. A very dangerous bunch. Last night, a few of them butchered a couple and their offspring. We think they're part of a fanatic cult. But if you haven't seen anybody, we shall leave you to it. Don't forget to lock all your windows and doors tonight.
Yes. Thank you, Constable.
Go!
Pleasant dreams.
You can't get out.
looking at us like that. I couldn't be like her. You look just like her. But you're not like all the others.
He's psycho!
How hypocritical of you. You were the one that wanted to kill me.